All right, we are rolling now. Nine box baseball mixer. Here we go. Let's get those divisions lined up. We did a little substitute. We did some baseball tonight to help give away a Luminaries box. Last thing that has to go is the Flawless Basketball. Random hit, you get a gold pack, and you get entered into the giveaways. And I think there's just one. Last one. Dills knocked it out, man. Knocked it down to one. Chip it away. Last spot, Mojo, and that will unlock. One more spot is all we got. Then we're going to do, what does that say? We're going to give away a Luminaries box and $100 in break credit. And that'll get you in three times. You guys that jumped in this got three entries. Flawless College Basketball got in there for, two entries, and the baseball earlier tonight, High Tech. Divisions was three, and the random teams won. All right, so 3 plus 4, divisions. Here we go. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, guys. We're trying to give back because we're going to be gone for a while. Thanks so much for helping us clean out some inventory, man. It's a huge help, man. I really appreciate it, you guys, as Kevin does too. Kevin's been working behind the scenes, pulled together this mixer for you guys on the fly, man. He's got the stuff, man. All right, at West, East, and Central. Copy it there, and how about that? West, East, Central. All right, 3 plus 5. 8 times. John O'David, Chops, Jeff, and Hotwire in. Pushed it across or smacked it over the fence. Good luck, you guys. Thank you so much. 6, 7, and one more is 8. Bam! 8 times. Divisions. Jeff to Darren. Copy them up, and we paste them over here. And here's our groups. Here's our group break draw. Jeff Day, AL West. Chops, NL West. Hotwire, American League East and National League Central. Dills in the NL East, and Jono AL Central. Are we got... Darren, you got the last college basketball? That's awesome, you guys. We're on, man. Thank you so much. You guys, thank you. Huge. All right, let's pick a box of Bowman High Tech. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. From top to bottom. If I roll a 6, we'll re-roll. Hopefully I don't have to. Yes, it's a 2. Second one down. Boom. Got our Bowman High Tech box. Luminaries. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Well, I've got 5 here. We're giving away a box. Chops is taking a box. And one's going in the mixer. So we have 2 Luminaries boxes left. I think Kevin would do $200 on these if anybody wants to do their own box. Blowout special. I mean, way lower than blowout. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Dice roll is a Favre. 1, 2, 3, Favre. All right. Well, there's the Luminaries. One's for Chops, one's for the giveaway. 2 left. If anybody wants to give a chance at a Bowman High Tech, I don't know what we could sell these for, but we could probably knock a couple of those out if you guys wanted to too. All right, National Treasures. I gotta make sure I get the right list of boxes here. Let me not screw that up. The mixer consists. All right, High Tech Treasures. All right, yep. New case, guys. New case. It's always fun to crack a new case for a mixer. That we shall do. Oh man, sweet smell of treasures. It's not that sweet actually. It kind of smells different. Like, all right, odd top 2, even bottom 2. Bottom 2 it is. Odd third one down, even fourth one down. How did that get way back there? Third one down. All right, and then the archives. 5 of these. Premier Gear. All right, so 1, 2, 3. And 5 of those and the Premier Gear. Yep.
All right. Just open it up here.
Dills, it'll be eaten if we ever... You know, we stopped doing jerky. We stopped doing the jerk, man. I love the Smokies. That's... Kevin and his dad got me hooked on the Smokies. Ah, they're the best. Jerky, we tried doing it ourselves, and you know what? It just, I don't know. It's too dry, chewy, all that. And I was like, yeah. But all the Smokies. Man. Delicious. Kevin, I hope you guys got Smokies for their trip. All right, let's see which quadrant of boxes. Odd, I'll take from the top two. Even, I'll take from the bottom two. All right, odd, it'll be from the top two. So odd, I'll take the 5 top here. Even, I'll take the 5 from the other side. So it is the other side. These guys right here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. All right. Archive SIGs. I think I'll just keep the rest of these for myself. I guess if I wasn't paying 2 mortgages right now, I might do it. Might do it. Moon pies and deer jerky. Chops, now that's a great combo. All right, 1, 2. Auto take on the top 2, even the bottom 2. We got 4 of these left. Odd, top 2. Very top of it's odd. Second one down if it's even. All right, I got to grab the second one down. Premier Gear. Guys, we have our boxes. Are we ready? Any trades? I didn't catch any trades. That would be a great... Instead of no-hit packs, we're sending moon pies. That is great, actually. That's funny. All right, guys, shall we begin? Did I print it? I don't know that I printed. Let me print the divisions out. We're good to go? Oh, David, that's an experience, isn't it? That would be fun. I wonder how that compares to the old backyard brawl days. Yeah, Onyx Box is in. All right, ready? Ready, ready. Let's start up with the Archives. Oh boy, that could have been a disaster. What the heck is going on with this thing? Wow. That almost meant glass on the brake pad right there. All right, we avoided it. Craziness. All right, here we go. Joshua in the house now. First one out. What? Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Boom! A-Rod, one of one. Texas Rangers. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. Jeff, congrats. Jeff D hits the American League West straight out of nowhere. Let's get these out of here. I'm running out of dummy cards for all this. Oh, I gotta find my. I gotta find that boogie board. I have no idea what I do with it. Still. 5 out of 6, Johnny Damon. American League Central, Jono. Johnny, 5 of 6. Royals, man, couple of, boy, hot case again started. Next. Is that Pat Borders? First Pat Borders I've hit. 69 of 69. Hot wire. That's a one of one, my friend. Pat Borders. Surprising. First time we've seen him. Oh my gosh. What a case. That makes 2 one-of-ones. We may have another 5 or 6 one-on-one case. These last two cases have been our best ones yet. Cal, Darren, look at that. Oh, Cal. Hotwire, you're going to love it. That's going in the PC, I hope. Boom. Aren't you guys, Chops, man. Chops came up with this idea. John. I mean, 5 little archives boxes. Let's start. Are you kidding me? Guys, I'm not joking. We might have a whole case of one-of-ones. Of course, we're stopping at box 5. The rest of them might be nothing. That's Ricky Henderson. One of one from 92 Stadium Club. What a great card. Archives delivers. Boom. Jeff, which one's going to Chops? The Ricky or the A-Rod? Which one are you going to donate to? For Chops texting you. Holy cow. That's awesome. All right, let's keep it up, man. Bowman High Tech next. Anybody else having a picture problem? Darren, I just saw your chat. Looks like we're still good. Anybody else picture? Still here, good. I'm still showing we're all good. I Dropped five. All right, here. All right, quick look back at what we hit. Did it really? It dropped? So we got Ricky. One of one. Can you guys see me now? Still nothing. This is so weird. I'm seeing the stream and nothing's been affected on my end. Come on, you stream. Ugh. Can anyone see me? Check, check, check. Guys, are we back? All right. Charlie, Scott, let me know. All right, for you guys that can see what we're up to. Man, here we go. Are we ready? Ricky 101 for the Oakland Athletics was the fifth one out. That's a 1-1. And behind him, Hot Wire. I hope you can hear me and see me too, because that is heading your way right there. 101, Cal Ripken Jr. I have a feeling that's PC worthy right there. Boom! Pat Borders was pulled before him, and check that out. No. 69 out of 69. Hot Wire. 101. I'm seeing flickers all over the place, too. So that's cool. And then Johnny Damon. 5 out of 6 in the AL Central for Jono. And the first one was A-Rod, 1 of 1. You guys, most of you guys saw the first two, A-Rod and Johnny. And then after that, it was Borders, 69s. And then a couple more 1 of 1s. Yo. Cal and Ricky. All right, I hope. Hope you guys can see. All right, are we good? Hot Wire, did you see those? All right, cool. You guys are all... I think the feed's better. Kevin said he had the same issue on his cell phone. All right, here we go. Bowman Tech. I can't even believe it. I mean, all those are pretty cool cards. Chops, are you serious? I don't mind, man. Maybe you and I could split the split up the boxes or something. All right, here we go. There we go. Bowman Hutta. Good luck. Start on the back, Zach Collins. AL Central. AL East. Lucius Fox. Griel. Jalen Ortiz. 59 of 75. NL East. Dills. Kyle Lewis. American League West. Jeff. Staying hot there. Next, Patrick Weigel. Dills in the NL East. The Braves, man, and another Brave. It's Ian and Ian Anderson. Daggone, Jono, I've been trying to hit him one. Dills in the NL East. Ian Anderson. New York man. And there's Gurriel Jr. for the American League East. Has that got a number on it? No, but we got numbered behind it. Gurriel. Will Behara. 20 out of 199. Mets in the NL East. Dills. And holy doll. 32 out of 50. If you guys want, man, I'd be open to that for sure. The archives, yes. 32 out of 50, David Dahl. In the NL West. Shops. All right, here we go. National Treasures. We did those for what, 30? What were we at? Were we at 39? Was it 39.99 on those archives? When we did the hit draft, I have to go back and look. All right, here we go, guys. National Treasures box, luminaries, and the memorabilia. They gotta get these boxes made in the USA. It's baseball. It's America's pastime. I don't care if it's just the boxes. 11 out of 99, Joey Votto. NL Central, hot wire. Am I down to one more sleeve, I guess? Okay. Ken Griffey. Junior, 21 out of 25. There's a memorabilia piece. Going out west, American League West. Jeff, 21 out of 25. Griffey wore that. Casey Stengel wore this. 65 of 99. Boom. That's sweet. Casey Stengel, now it says New York. Did he play for the New York Mets, or did he coach the Mets or Yanks? Is that a dumb question? I got to look this up. It always fools me. Hey, Siri. Who did Casey Stengel manage, the New York Yankees or New York Mets?
Which athlete?
Yeah, she's worthless.
Giovanni Gallegos, Richard Blyer, Carlos Beltran, Clint Frazier, Todd Frazier, Anthony Swarzak, Blake Parker, Jason Shreve, Donovan Solano, Brandon Pinder, Kyle Higashika, Tyler Austin, David Robertson, Brett Gardner, CC Sabathia.
Listen to her go. Baldi,
Garrett Cooper, Chris Carter, Tyler Wade, Gary Sanchez, G-Man Choi, Pete Kozma, Tyler Webb, Dustin Ackley, Sonny Gray, Connor Molly, Jonathan Holder, Nick Rumbelow.
I've never heard her do that before. So that's Mets. All right, Mets, the Mets blue. Yep. All right. That's Dills in the NL East. He did both. All right, what's the checklist say? So, forgive me, guys. I want to do this real quick so we don't have to. Looks like Mets on the, I've hit this card before. Yeah, Mets is correct. Base relic and parallels. Card number two. Yep, that's it. That's the one. So it's Mets. All right, we know this one. It's in the American League West. 10 of 10, Renato Nunez. Jeff, man, that's a nice card. Part of the eye in Athletics. Then it's 27 of 99, Andrew, Benintendi, Darren, boom, little Bo Sox action, Benintendi, 27 out of 99, Red Sox next, Montreal Expos version of the Big Cat, 15 of 99, Andres Galarraga. Dills. Next, 35 out of 49. Magnarius. Sierra. Man, the patchwork in this box. Boom. 35 out of 49. Cardinals, man. NL Central. Darren, nice hit. And, all right, the book is the last one. Book's the last one. It's called Monumental Materials. Oh, this is sweet. Oh, my goodness. Cincinnati. Rose. Morgan. Concepcion and Bench. That's the first time I pulled a book like this. They're kind of like the Mount Rushmore piece in the background. Monumental Materials. Cincinnati, Darren. That's a nice book. 96 out of 99. That's sweet. All right, let's see what luminaries we got, and then we got the Premier Gear, and then we'll do the Flawless Basketball, and then from there, if you guys want to do anything else, just let me know. I'll try to work out a price that, you know, maybe a little discount on what we normally would do. I don't really do pricing, so you can take advantage of my not knowing. Here comes the boom, it says. I hope so. Good luck, everybody. It's the Big Hurt. 5 of 10, Relic Auto of Frank. Put it on the board, Southside. The new Genix man, Jono. That's yours, man. 5 out of 10. So Frank Thomas is the luminary. All right, guys, Onyx Premier Gear. It ain't all we got, though, POD. Hang on, man. All right. Onyx Premier Gear. Game used item. So far, we've hit two shoes. Well, we call them cleats. Actually, they're spikes. They're not cleats. Football and soccer players wear cleats. We play baseball, we wear spikes. All right, here we go. Oh, it's a glove. Oh, this is cool. We got a game used glove. What? The Gold Glove Company. Not familiar with this. Oh, wait. Okay. All right. Glove piece. All right, we got a glove. It's signed. Y'all saw that? All right. A right-hander. All right, just the one item. Everything else is paper. It's a Rawlings. Shall I get it out and smell it? Smell the rawhide. It's 11 1/4 inch infield glove. Says, I am second. This glove is still in great shape. I could definitely use it. All right. There's the authentication card. And the item is signed by. Let's see who it is. Shed. We got Shed Long. I think we hit his spikes earlier, too. Personally used and signed by Shed Long. Jeez. Well, a couple of Shed Longs and Garrett Richards. I think Shed Long is in the Cincinnati Reds organization. Prospect that played in Dayton, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, Cincinnati Reds. He throws right-handed. He's a second baseman and a catcher. That's him, Shedrick Long. 276 career minor league average after five seasons. 38 homers, 35 stolen bases. Actually, he hit... He got moved up to Double-A last year where he batted 281. He might be in the big leagues before too long. That's a nice item. Cincinnati, you know, they don't have... Well, I don't know who's playing second base for him now. Yep, shed piece. Glove item. So, Hotwire, you get a neat little memorabilia item right there for your NL Central. Guys, thank you so much for knocking that mixer out. It turned out to be really some good stuff in there. The divisions that didn't do so hot, we'll make sure you guys get some stuff to open up. All right, guys, let me stop and save it. Thank you all very much. Next up, we'll do Flawless, and then if you guys want to do anything else, Luminaries or Archives or Bowman High Tech, we can work on that too. So thank you guys so much for taking off. Good night.